try it again. Okay, so you understand what I mean about this? Here's the deal. Remember what I said? I want you to kind of act like you're going to hit somebody. What do you do when you act like you're going to hit somebody? What happens to your torso, to your shoulders, to your body? You puff up, don't you? You become kind of arrogant, don't you? Know what I mean by that? Flight or fight time, right? Well, we've chosen the fight time. That's what we want to see. We don't want to see the hate. We don't want to see the anticipation of the fist. But we want to see that. We want to see everything else that embodies that. Mitch?
Own the stage.
Own the stage. Take a hold of it with your feet. You don't really have to make the step, do you? You just have to make sure you go, okay, it's our turn and nobody else's. Okay. Just stay in that bubble and you be out with them. All right, we're ready. All right, ladies and gentlemen, please take a seat. I said sit down. Thank you very much. Seating 11th or 13th or wherever we are in the program. Our next starter is from the one aisle with Rex Randy Weir. Pride of Iowa.
Believing, could your
just hit it in that key. How'd that happen?
You know to send it to lies, to keep saying I love you, I do. It may be true, I wish I knew, but I'm giving fair warning to you, rascal, you. Be sure it's true when you say I love you.